time for me to be less cautious. You think I'm ready to date?
Good, because I've already set you up with someone I know. He's bisexual, but he also has a crippling meth addiction.
Sounds good. I was on top of the world. I had it all.
Maria, we're gonna talk movies, TV, music, fashion. Welcome to the big leagues, baby girl.
I'm tired, overwhelmed. I can't do it. I am so filled with energy.
Maria,
have you ever been diagnosed with any mental illness?
You say diagnosis, I say diagnosis. I'm just trying to get some balance in my life. The only two friends I have left are Dagmar and Larissa.
You didn't even visit Maria in her time in need.
I'm sure you were very busy, Larissa.
I wasn't. Okay. I wasn't busy at all.
Thank you for coming to the Bamford family meeting!
Don't do that. I'm having bladder trouble.
That's it. That's it.
The floodgates have opened. Okay.
Maybe this is a part of my road to wellness, to reconnect, to try again.
I needed to learn how to take care of myself.
I used to think more was more, but now I realize less.
Sorry, I trained my body to sleep with my eyes open.
We're back. Clink, clink.
You're gonna walk right into this fist. And this one, motherfucker! I'm not in the right place, am I?
You just read for a 22-year-old black male and nailed it.
Thank you so much.